That should, I don't know what this is. It's not working on this one. That should basically create an echo around the stones. One big channel.
But you have a function I saw when you press F6 for channel setting.
That's different, that's a channel builder. This is. Try again because it's quite an impressive thing. There are a few impressive things I'll show you in due course in this. And
wow!
Some stuff is quite wrong. That should be one of them. Oh no, I'm pressing the wrong time. That one better for James, right? Sorry. Clicking the wrong one. That one over here.
That's cool.
That's pretty cool.
I use that for my GRAM. I was just searching around for it.
And clearly all of this is adjustable if you like when you put the module, etc. You get the point. If you can bring some stones, so you can bring a curl, you can bring in stones, you can tweak them to the size and you can just build metal around it. How settable that is anyone's case? Because of the means of support and so on, so it may be a bit more hassle than it's worth. The fact that the functionality is there is quite nice.
It's just for them. So channel setting, is it only like is a little curve on each side? A little, you know, like hole on each side to like kind of tension setting
in some ways? In some ways, yeah. So there's just an edge, there's no claws or anything, it's just a smooth edge. There's a couple other builders for that kind of thing, we'll get them in due course. So anyway, you can click that, there's lots to do. What we'd like to do, so